I'd known Joey a few years, and he just called me one Sunday, and he goes, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "I'm in Kansas City." He's like, "What are you doing in Kansas City?" I go, "I have a show tonight." You know what kind of fucking Momo goes out on a Sunday? And I was like, "What?" He's like, you can't do Sunday shows, Tom Segura. And I go, "But it's part of my contract." He goes, "You tell them I don't do Sunday shows. I'm not a fucking loser piece of shit." And I was like, "Okay, I'll tell them."